Hello everyone, welcome to DevTech Media, the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Please, if you are joining me for the first time, don't forget to click that subscription button and that notification bell.
This is the program of God.
Amen.
The program which is sent by God.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God.
Amen.
Today, we are closing the prediction of the prophecy of the UPND as a party in Zambia.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I don't want to waste much of your time today.
Amen.
Because today is a wonderful day. The beginning of our great mission.
Amen.
Of announcing the kingdom of God.
Amen.
In the land of Zambia, Son of God.
Amen.
Who raised an altar to fight God's revelation concerning UPND victory.
Amen.
I want first of all to introduce myself.
Amen.
And the team behind me.
Amen.
My name is Prophet Giftwise Mbewe.
Amen.
I am a well-known Zambian citizen.
Amen.
I am the founder of the Mighty Angelic Fire Ministries.
Oh, yes.
For all nations.
Amen.
And the team behind me is a team of workers of miracles.
Amen.
This is a team dedicated to fight the works of darkness.
Amen.
In the land of Zambia.
Amen.
And the world at large.
Amen.
I want to thank the people of Zambia for supporting God's revelation agenda.
Amen.
To the nation of Zambia.
Yes.
Through prayers. Amen. And financial support.
Amen.
As you have known that the world is experiencing global crisis of money.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
But the people have continued to amaze us, and we are humbled of their financial support.
Amen.
Even through the storm.
Amen.
Our partners across the globe has continued amazing us with financial support as a sign of loving God's work.
Amen.
Allow me to state my position on UPND victory prophecy.
Amen.
Or any prophecy that favors another person.
Amen.
True prophecy to the true prophets.
Mm.
The true prophets of God does not apply for dreams and visions which has to be given to them.
Amen.
And the fact that we don't apply for a type of dream revelation to be given to us doesn't mean this dream has a motive behind.
Amen.
I know prophets who are prophesizing, predicting things to favor another person, but to me, that's not my nature.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said, I know prophets was a motive behind their prediction, but not me.
Amen.
And if there is any offer from the UPND or from anyone,
amen,
whom I predicted favor to him,
amen,
I turned down that offer in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Use that money to do your campaigns and win.
Amen.
For it is in discipline for a prophet to receive money on an uncompleted mission.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And I don't expect money from the UPND or money from anywhere at the moment.
Amen.
And the support which I was seeking from UPND leaders was not money, but word of response.
Amen.
To the prophecies.
Amen.
And this is said as a lesson to all prophets.
Amen.
That it is in discipline to receive money from politician before or after the prophecy comes to pass.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Coming to Mr. Hakainde Chirema.
Amen.
I knew Mr. Hakainde Chirema even before the prophet's prediction came.
Amen.
And from the first time I saw Mr. Hakainde Chirema, I knew him as a good leader.
Amen.
And I can confirm that Mr. Hakainde Chirema is a good leader.
Yes.
And even those who want to paint him bad, but deep down their hearts, they know that he is a good leader.
Amen.
And that is the reason why they are gathering black paint to paint him black.
Amen.
In prophecy we say, there is no lie that can succeed the truth.
Amen.
And if a person is colored, no matter how many black paint you can apply on his face,
Amen.
He will remain colored.
Amen.
And if you continue, people will know that you are after something.
Amen.
And your way to fight you back.
Amen.
I want to urge Mr. Hakainde Chirema to continue with his heart.
Amen.
From now to State House.
Amen.
And I want to state that Zambian are shouting your name
Amen.
Every day
Amen.
Because they are hungry.
Amen.
And when you go to State House, remember their cry and give them food.
Amen.
I have no reason to meet you today or tomorrow as I'm looking forward to meet you after the victory announcement.
Amen.
To give you honor and glory to God.
Amen.
But I don't want others to close your eyes from believing that your victory is 100% godly.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Beloved brothers and sisters.
Amen.
Mr. Hakainde Chirema, it is in your destiny to be the president of Zambia.
Amen.
And God is with you.
Amen.
And these are the facts.
Yes.
Treason has failed to close your destiny. Privatization has failed to close your destiny. To close your destiny. This is a fact which can prove you and your enemies your destiny in your years protest. They come to prophesy obstacles on your way is a sign of victory.
Amen.
And because of this, the greatest offer you can offer after all is said is that is to remember the most poverty in the church. Not buying building materials to a church which is millions in a. To my best of my knowledge on Mr. Hakainde Chirema, I have a close knowledge on who Mr. Hakainde Chirema is. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Even though I met him once.
Amen.
Mr. Hakainde Chirema is a very humble man.
Amen.
We are not pleasing him because of the prophecy.
Amen.
But this is reality.
Amen.
is a very humble person to the ground.
Amen.
And his face does not seem to be a bad leader.
Amen.
And that is the reason why so many people, including his own family members, has come up with paint to paint him back.
Amen.
Coming to the altar of God.
Amen.
The reason why I came time after time on media,
Amen.
Seeking UPND leaders' attention,
Is
because I have got a full knowledge on what an evil altar is,
Amen.
And what it does to the people when it is raised against them.
Amen.
2 out of 5 election losses of UPND were spiritual, because altars were erected against this party.
Amen.
The altar can dent your image, and it can make it easy for people to believe a lie.
Amen.
I wanted the attention of the UPND leaders and not Mr. Akainde Chirema. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Because it is very important for people to accept the prophetical prediction of the Lord and follow the instructions in the mighty name of Jesus Christ and of the living God.
Amen.
On Wednesday last week, we went to the mountain, a 750 kilometers journey,
Amen.
Plus a 25 kilometers walkable distance,
Amen.
To raise an altar, to fight the altar which was said to hinder Mr. Hakainde Hichilema's victory.
Amen.
And the delay in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We did not give briefing on how we did it, because the altars has got rules.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Before erecting an altar, you need to put an envelope of offering and burn that envelope. And when the smoke goes to heaven, then you wait 7 days for God to release the weight to the altar.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Maybe certain prophets might not be aware of this.
Amen.
And you, the prophet, you are going to receive an answer through a dream, revelation, and vision.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Which the altar has released.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And 7 days expired yesterday.
Amen.
And now we hear this word
of
the altar.
Amen.
The altar did not reject the offering that we sacrifice, neither reject to stand against the hindrances which hinders UPND from moving forward. And hear the word of the altar. And these words are not open for argument, because the altar can turn against you.
Amen.
The altar said, I will destroy an evil altar set by a prophet to ashes.
Yes.
And I will gather the ashes to close his destiny.
Yes.
The people he wanted to use to fight Mr. Akainde Chirema shall fight. Shall the altar fight them continually.
Amen.
I will call his enemies to fight themselves,
Amen.
And blame each other continually.
Amen.
And any agenda of evil shall not prevail.
Amen.
Therefore, allow me to close the UPND prophecy.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And hand it over to the UPND party.
Amen.
UPND victory is non-negotiable.
Amen.
It's God's business.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
It's the business of God.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Beloved brothers and sisters,
oh, yes.
Allow me to close this revelation
through
the book of Daniel,
Amen.
Chapter 12, verse 4.
Amen.
The Bible says, But you, Daniel,
Amen.
Shut up the words and seal the prophecy,
Amen.
For this prophecy
Amen.
Is of the future.
Amen.
Beloved brothers and sisters,
Amen.
At the same time,
yes.
allow me to announce the beginning
Amen.
Of the mighty work of the Lord
Amen.
To this world.
Amen.
The Lord has given me 7 years
Amen.
Of preaching His gospel
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I am done
Amen.
With the prophecy of the UPND.
Amen.
You will not see me this time.
Amen.
You will see me on that day
yes.
when the Lord allows His servant
yes.
to rule over
Amen.
The Zambian people.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
As for now, I have closed my mouth
Amen.
For the prophecy to mature.
Amen.
I'll be back
yes.
after the election.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
Amen.
Son of the living God.
Amen.
May God bless you, people of God.
Amen.
May God bless my viewers.
Amen.
Over 600 people
Amen.
Are watching right now.
Oh, yes.
May God bless you.
Amen.
Continue praying for your nation.
Amen.
If you love your nation,
Amen.
Continue praying for your leaders.
Amen.
If you love your leaders,
Amen.
Continue praying for your constituency leaders.
Amen.
If you love them,
Amen.
Pray for them
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The time has come.
Amen.
Zambia needs more prayers
Amen.
Than what others are doing.
Amen.
Zambia needs more fasting
Amen.
Than words.
Amen.
Zambia is in danger.
Amen.
It needs the word of God.
Amen.
Without the word of God,
Amen.
Zambia is nothing
Amen.
And nothing we can do
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That is the reason why
Amen.
I have come to you, people of God,
Amen.
To hand over the victory prophecy
Amen.
To the UPND party
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I've been coming time after time.
Amen.
And my coming here
oh, yes.
was to seek attention
Amen.
To the leaders of the UPND
Amen.
And not Mr. Kainde Chirema.
Amen.
The leaders I meant were the leaders whom the president is working with
oh, yes.
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Son of the living God.
Amen.
And I believe that the people of Zambia
Amen.
Who continue contemplating
Amen.
And pray
Amen.
For the word of the Lord.
Amen.
Not to fall into the ground,
Amen.
But to come to pass.
Amen.
I seal this prophecy
oh, yes.
in the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes.
As I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ.
Oh, yes.
For this is what I decided.
Amen.
For this is what I choose.
Oh, yes.
To die
Amen.
With the majority of the people. People
Amen.
Who seek help
oh, yes.
continually
yes.
from the Lord Almighty.
Amen.
May the Lord Almighty
yes.
fight the battles
Amen.
Which you cannot be able to fight.
Yes,
may God see you through.
Amen.
I therefore, in the name of Jesus,
yes.
declare
yes.
and anoint
yes.
that Mr. Kainde Chirema
oh, yes.
be the leader of this country
Amen.
Because it is his time
Amen.
In the mighty name of
oh,
Jesus.
Yes.
You can fight anything. You can fight anything. You can fight us. You can persecute us. You can be black and white. You cannot stop God's time. most time
yes.
is the best.
Thank you.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
yes.
we will meet after the 12th August General Election. As for now, there shall be no prophecy concerning the UPND. All we need to do is wait and pray. Wait and pray. The work of the Lord has started. The announcing of the kingdom of God in the mighty name of Jesus. We are more than ready to announce the kingdom of God. We are not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. If I was to be ashamed, I was not going to release such a mighty, powerful, and wonderful prophet's prediction. It's good when your time has come. And if it's not your time, it is not your time. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, this time is UPND time.
Amen.
That is the reason why you saw that every obstacle, including family members, could not be worthy or able
Amen.
To fight the man
Amen.
Whom God has appointed to run the affairs of the nation.
Amen.
May God bless you.
Oh, yes.
May God be with you
Amen.
Now and forevermore.
Amen.
Zambia, do your campaign in a peaceful manner.
Amen.
Stop the violence
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We are now announcing the final judgment
Amen.
To the world
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus is coming again.
Amen.
The Lord gave me 7 years
oh, yes.
to preach the kingdom of God
yes.
and finish the kingdom of God.
Amen.
While preaching,
Amen.
My eyes are open.
Amen.
I need to observe
Amen.
What is happening in this world
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Oh, yes.
I am the all-in-one prophet.
Amen.
I'm not just a prophet of the way,
Amen.
Or the prophet of healing. I'm a well-disciplined prophet.
Amen.
That is the reason why I say, people of God, if there is any offer
Amen.
To offer me, I turn down that offer in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Because predicting the word of God is not a payable fee.
Amen.
It's not something that we expect payment
Amen.
Before or after.
Amen.
It's something that it comes by God's grace
Amen.
When time for somebody is reaped.
Amen.
Surely, it is time to seek the Lord.
Amen.
I want to leave you in prayer.
Amen.
Be prayerful.
Amen.
Wait and pray.
Amen.
The word of God,
Amen.
The prophetic word of God,
Amen.
Is sealed.
Amen.
Like
Amen.
The way Daniel sealed
Amen.
Prophetic way.
Amen.
It is sealed
Amen.
In the blood of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
What God has spoken,
Amen.
No man can re-speak.
Amen.
What God has decided,
Amen.
You cannot re-decide.
Amen.
You can fight anything,
Amen.
But not the word of God.
Amen.
Let's pray.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
oh, yes.
when I was coming, to the year 2021,
Amen.
You gave me a prophecy concerning UPN.
Oh, yes.
You told me that there will be fight for them.
Amen.
You told me that there will be obstacles. You said fight for them.
Oh, yes.
Father,
oh, yes.
I am done.
Amen.
Father, I am done.
Amen.
Let your will be done.
Amen.
I am done.
Amen.
The mission you gave me, I am done.
Amen.
I have announced,
Amen.
And it is done.
Amen.
And I know that it is done.
Amen.
Whatever is bound here on earth, is bound in heaven.
Oh.
Whatever is committed here on earth, is committed in heaven.
Amen.
Whatever is declared here, is declared in heaven.
Amen.
Let every altar, let every obstacle be destroyed, be brought to ashes. All the enemies of peace, I declare the end of them. And I pray for their repentance. I pray for their confession. May God bless this land of Zambia.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. May God protect our leaders.
Amen.
May God protect the citizens of Zambia.
Oh, yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Thank you so very much for watching this video and to DevTech Media. Remember, DevTech Media is the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. If you are joining me for the first time, please don't forget to hit that subscription button and that notification bell to be the very first person to be notified that DevTech Media has posted and produced a video. Thank you.
Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media.